yun naman lagi yung intention namin, especially when Derekati. Malaking kulong din na siya yung lagi kong kasama because alam niya kung ano nagawa mo. So very particular siya sa, "Hoy, nakita ko na yan." So characterization pa lang, nababantayan na para maiwasan yung nagawa niya. So yeah, in a sense, it's a parang it's an invisible commitment to the audience. Na syempre, di ba? Kung hindi mo mababoredin sila eh. Mababackfire sa iyo eh. Hindi naman, I don't think it applies to acting kasi well, I'm gonna speak for myself. Parang I don't think nag-a-apply siya sa akin because hindi naman namin ang art ng actors naman yung nila trabaho maging buo eh or maging, you know, yung parang diba, merong ano eh hindi naman naman parang, naniniwala ako na actors dapat like yung willing na you know, to always break yourself yung para ano ka, parang sponge diba, parang labas-pasok yun parang, alam mo yung sinasabi ko for sure, alam mo yun
I don't understand pero pa naman yun kasi part ng characterization.
For more Just the Three of Us updates, just click subscribe and follow Star Cinema's official social media accounts.
And you can also click here for more exclusive videos of Just the Three of Us.